Amber Heard was just in the nick of time. Now she's in Sleepy Hollow. But long ago, she told David Lynch she wanted to make a movie about Alice in Wonderland. She wanted to be Alice. And Amber Heard baked Johnny Depp a cake on his bed, steaming hot and fresh. She smelled in silence. And then when Amber Heard was done with the Lone Ranger in her cowboy outfit and her cowgirl earrings, she was so dazed and confused and so bewildered. She's probably still drooling from the cake she made. Johnny Depp on his bed, probably in silence.